is a brother-in-law, so he, are you a sister-in-law to him?
Yes.
He is a sister-in-law to Andrew. So she has traveled all the way from Jordan to come and see us in Kenya and to see the children and to see all of you and to see Africa. Sister, you are most welcome.
Would you kindly say hi?
As they would say in Jordan, salam.
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 Yeah, salam means peace. That is Swahili, Sarok. That is Swahili, oh. Salam. Salam means peace.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's
Arabic.
Yes.
Oh, thank you. So, how many of you welcome her too? Thank you. Sorry, I've taken a lot of time. We have so many visitors. And did I tell you about this young guy here? His name is Sasha. Yeah, Sasha is a son to Andrew. So, Sasha, you want to say hi?
Hello.
Ah, that's a good boy. Okay, we have our sister Jenna and John. Jenna and John, would you kindly start? You are supposed to sing together. I don't know what I'm Jenna and John are 6 weeks old in marriage. Just 6 weeks, 6 weeks old in marriage. They are young people who just got married recently. They come from the US. They come from the United States of America. Jenna and John, you are most welcome. Would you kindly say hi?
Happy Sabbath to all.
Happy day.
Jenna, we would want to hear your voice.
Hello, everyone.
Yeah. Okay. Now, I don't know. You all know me. My name is Morris Anyango. Maina. Not Anyango, Anyango. You all know me. Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day. Tutaimba hosana.
Tutaimba hosana.
Tutaimba hosana.
Tutaimba hosana.
Tutaimba hosana.
Tutaimba hosana. Tukisukubaki jitaizi. Tutaimba hosana.
Thank you very much. You're most welcome.
Thank you very much, Director. We are not going to waste any time.